brother here today, and just thank you so much, Lord, for the opportunity to be here tonight and watch us play and program, Lord. Just bless them, Lord, as they do this. Just be with this church, Lord, as we're here, gather here tonight, Lord. Just help us be a community, Lord, and uplift your holy name.
Amen, Daddy.
First time I pray, amen.
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 All right, Miss Madeline, Miss Becky, you guys are all in first. Well, we're going to begin with Bradley singing a beautiful Christmas song called "O Come, Little Children."
Thank you.
fair for them to put me in the after all this other good stuff.
That's exactly why we did it.
We put free arts. Of all the Christmas songs, I never picked one I'm going to do. All right, I got that. It's a pretty song. I sing it, usually I sing it all every Christmas. It tells a story about Mary and Joseph and the baby. So see if you can listen to it and see if you can pick out whenever they happen. Because it did happen.
Amen.
Amen.
There are people who are whispering, and the rumors running wild. There's a woman who's not married, but she's gone.
Thank you.
3.
Yeah, boy. It's been a long time since I played.
And then the kids are going to sing for you guys, and that will close out our night, okay? Hymn number 181, 181, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you. thank the parents for bringing their kids to practice. It's hard to get here during the week and practice when you have school and work and all those things going on, so I'm so thankful that you guys helped me with that. Amanda's been such a huge help. Miss Faye was such a blessing to us. Like I said, she came in last minute and she saved us today, so I'm so very thankful for that. I'm thankful to see everybody here tonight and that we can all still come together and know what the true meaning of Christmas truly is. And I'm glad that you're raising your kids to know that. I'm just proud of them. They did an awesome job tonight.
If you would, please go with me to the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the evening that we've had, for all the help that we've had with the parents and those that volunteered to put this on for all of us. We thank you that we're reminded in doing so that what we do here is for you and not for us. While it was pleasing to watch the kids and to listen to them sing and to participate in this, we know that it was a form of worship that all of us participated in. That above all else, we lift your name up in this world more than anything. That what we celebrate in this season, the Son, the birth of your Son, is the most important thing in each and every one of our lives, and that we're raising our kids to know that. That they see the true meaning of Christmas in everything we do here. We thank you for all those that came tonight, and we pray a special blessing on all of their lives and their individual ministries. We thank you for the blessings that you've given us. We apologize for taking them for granted. We pray that you forgive us where we fail you and that you show us where we need to be. We seek you and your purpose for our lives, and we pray that you give us courage to live it out, strength to carry out the mission that you've given us, to share your truth with the rest of the world. We pray that you be with everyone here tonight as they go home, and that during this Christmas season, each and every one of them can shine a light in the lives of their families, and through them, maybe other people can see you. It's in Jesus' holy name that we pray. Amen.